Now come and wrap me up, but they were stupid.
Good morning, Mountain View. I'm Alex.
And I'm Aaron, here at the news and morning announcements for Wednesday, March 22nd.
Today in sports, varsity baseball host Homestead and Frostoff baseball travels to Homestead.
Boys golf will go against Fremont at Shoreline.
Boys volleyball travels to Monta Vista.
Thursday, badminton hosts Los Gatos.
Boys lacrosse hosts Palo Alto.
And diving hosts Fremont.
Boys varsity tennis goes up against Santa Clara, and Frostoff tennis travels to Fremont. Today in March Madness news, we welcome our news anchors for that, Aaron and Joe.
Welcome back to March Madness Live. I'm your host, Joe, alongside Aaron, and we're going to be talking about the big upsets that took place over the first two rounds as we head into the Sweet 16.
A big upset this past weekend was Wisconsin beating Villanova. Wisconsin was down late, and they made a push with seniors, including Nigel Hayes and Bo King, which ultimately won them the game.
That was a good game, and it also hurt my bracket. Another game that hurt my bracket was the South Carolina-Duke game. I'd personally like to thank Duke for choking yet again in an early round. Duke had a few key players foul out late in the game, such as Luke Kennard, leading South Carolina to push and win the game.
Upcoming Sweet 16 games that are pretty intriguing include UCLA versus Kentucky, Lonzo Ball facing off against De'Aaron Fox and Malik Monk. That game should be exciting, a rematch from the December 3rd game, which UCLA won.
Another intriguing Sweet 16 game will be Kansas versus Purdue. Kansas led by freshman Josh Jackson and senior Frank Mason, the best guard in the nation. And Purdue led by Caleb Swanigan, a future NBA forward.
This March Madness has been one not to forget.
Especially my bracket.
Today for lunch, the cafeteria is serving chicken chipotle bowls.
Come to the small gym this evening at 6 p.m. for Italian dining and in the background of string orchestras. It's called Spaghetti and Strings. And in other music news, there will be a community thank you performance at March 25th in the big gym at 9 a.m.
Spartans, have an old pair of jeans? Donate them today outside the girls' locker room. The jeans will be given to foster children who need them. They need both men's and women's sizes.
Summer school's coming. If you need to make up a class or take help online, there's forms in the counseling office.
Seniors, cap and gowns will be distributed in the back parking lot on March 31st.
Spartan Dance Club is having a meeting today at 3:45 in room 520.
Dance Spectrum auditions for intermediate and advanced jazz classes will be held today, March 22nd. From 3:30 to 5 p.m. in room 520. Make sure to wear dance attire and jazz shoes.
The blood drive will be held on March 28th. You must be 16 or older to apply. Contact Olivia Binden for more details. And if you donate, you get a free t-shirt.
Choir auditions will be held on March 30th. Let's watch.
I say what I mean, I love you, I love you,
oh, my name is Marky Mark, and you won't believe the time, but today is Valentine's, and dang girl, you look fine.
Wind Ensemble and Chamber Orchestra auditions will be held all throughout the first week of April.
That's the news for today.
Thanks for tuning in, Mountain View.
And have an excellent day.